Spyro. There's something in there for her. I wonder what it could be. So soft and fluffy. And Spyro's just eating the box. She's getting some use out of us so far. I haven't even built it yet. So why bother building a cat condo when she can just live in the box? Alright, Spyro. I know she likes it, even though I'm not finished. I think you gotta go. After viciously taking it apart, putting it back together, and taking it apart, it is completed.